Shalom, giving our praise to Yahweh, by Hashem, Yahweh Shai, by Hashem, by Kapadash. Double honors to the elder apostles, great notes, Lord. Shalom to the hopeful that. This is Matthew 24th chapter, 4th verse. And Yahweh Shai answered and said unto them, take heed that no man deceive you. For many shall come in my name, saying, I am Hamashiach, and shall deceive many. We living in a time that there are many false prophets preaching lies of deception. And the Lord says right here, Matthew 24, chapter 4, verse, take heed that no man deceive you. For many shall come in my name, saying, I am Hamashiach, and shall deceive many. That's a prophecy. Verse 6, and ye shall hear of wars and rumors of wars, and see that ye be not troubled, for all these things must come to pass, but the end is not yet. You see the prophecies being fulfilled in the Holy Scriptures every day. When you watch the news, you see wars and rumors of wars. There was just a news report that Russia has a bomb that can reach America in 5 minutes. Let's go to Zephaniah 1:14 on that. Russia has a nuclear bomb that can reach America in 5 minutes. This is Zephaniah 1st chapter 14 verse. The great day of the Lord, Yahweh Bashem, Yahweh Shai, is near. It is near and hasten greatly. Even the voice of the day of the Lord, Yahweh Bashem, Yahweh Shai. The mighty man shall cry there bitterly. 15 verse. That day is a day of wrath, a day of trouble and distress, a day of wastingness and desolation, a day of darkness and gloominess, a day of clouds and thick darkness. The day of the Lord is near, and it's a great, powerful day. 16, a day of the trumpet and alarm against the fenced cities and against the high towers. Those are the major cities here in Babylon, the great America. High towers. Talking about the day of the Lord, it is near. And I will bring, 17 verse, and I will bring distress upon men, that they shall walk like blind men, because they have sinned against the Lord, Yahweh Bashem, Yahweh Shai. And their blood shall be poured out as dust. Describing the day of the Lord here. And their flesh as dung. The Lord is going to waste the wicked heathens on the day of the Lord, if that's something. 18. Neither their silver nor their gold shall be able to deliver them in the day of the Lord's wrath. All your riches that you have is not going to be able to save you in the day of the Lord's wrath. Is that something? But the whole land shall be devoured by the fire of his jealousy. We serve a jealous power. For he shall make even a speedy riddance of all of them that dwelleth in the land. That speedy riddance is going to be the sudden destruction that the Lord is going to sweep. He's going to sweep Babylon the Great like a broom of fire and destruction. I pray the lesson be edified to the hopeful and those seeking the truth. Shalom.